Okay, it might look like normal mantis, but like, look at the back of its neck, how it's black. See, when they're young, their exoskeleton is so thin that you could even see the food going down their prothorax. It's really cool. But when they get older, you can only see it on the bottom of them. But right now, he is chowing down on a mosquito. And as you can see, he's going straight through his prothorax, straight to his stomach. And you could kind of see some of it going into his stomach. But yeah, that's cool.